That to the movies.
Gotta sneak that into the movies. Oh yeah, let me see. Boy, Mister. That's all that good popcorn you sell. Oh, speaking of popcorn.
That is the right one, right? That is the right popcorn, right?
You know, is that the one you like?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, watch out. Okay.
Yeah. All right, that's it.
Well, there's one more thing. One more, well, two more things.
Okay. Sorry, watch your faces.
Very original.
Yes. Happy birthday to the greatest son and brother a family can want. I'm so glad we are family. It's like a question mark. We love you very much. Love Mom and Dad and Jeremy. Now you can stay 39 forever, like Jack Benny.
Yeah. What happened to the thing? Did you get it?
What, is something else?
No, what happened to the check?
The check. Look inside the envelope.
Oh, must have fell out. All right.
Must have fell in there. Hold on.
Oh,
the best part.
Cha-ching, cha-ching.
Cha-ching, cha-ching. That's it. There you go.
Well, you got a funny personality, I'll tell you. You're funny.
Yeah, yeah.
You're just so funny. Oh. You're just so clever.
Popcorn.
You want to see what's going on?
Twizzlers. And that is it.
That's all.
That's fast.
Oh, that's fast.
More food.
Well, what do you want now? What do you want? You want to open up these old gifts? Would you want to open up these? Hey, open up. Let's open up some more gifts. Hey, open up these.
Do you think I have the time for that?
do a little dance for you.
What do you want, a tip? Want a tip? Want a tip? You want a tip,
Pinky?
You want a tip? We're doing a lap dance.
Oh, I'll take it back then.
Good boy. Let's see. What, hey, look at the bag. Did you see that bag? Look at it. It has little openings. Look. Oh, look. It has happy birthday.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't realize that. Did
happy,
you?
Happy birthday to you.
Oh, and what else does it say? Is there like a ball?
Oh, there's balloons here. Let me see.
And what does the balloon say?
Nothing.
Oh.
They just open up and...
They just
sit there.
Yeah, that's pretty interesting. Oh, just... All right, tomorrow you'll get your...
Breakfast.
Breakfast. what are we having?
And I'm working the weekend, but Gregory is off.
You're off tomorrow?
Yeah, I forgot to tell you that.
What are we going to do? I'm going to wake you up and we're going to get ready for work. I'm home today.
Yeah. Yes.
Yep. Well, Gregory's
I was talking to Melody, and she acted like I was from outer space when I said, oh, we'll see you tomorrow. I thought we were going over there tomorrow, you said.
No, not to Melody's. Sunday.
Oh, Sunday. Oh, yeah. Right.
Well, Sunday you're going to Melody's?
Yeah, well, where are you going? You were off Sunday too?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I got the weekend off. I took off for a couple extra days off, so I got like four day weekend.
Oh, right.
For my birthday. Maybe we should change it so we can put you to work on Sunday. Right. Well, did you have a happy birthday?
Well, the thing is, if we go out Sunday, we take Jeremy out, and you're here, and you want to go somewhere, you better make it Saturday, or you better let us drop you off, and you can walk back.
Oh, yeah.
If you're going to town or something, if you plan on going to town.
Well, okay.
Yeah, well, I wasn't thinking of that.
Birthday 39.
I was going to.